Welcome back to Super Mario 64 walkthrough. This is now episode 10. In the last episode, we finished course 9, which was Dire Dire Docks, and we beat Bowser in the fire seat. So we have the key. We haven't opened the door yet. So we're heading to that door right now. Save and continue. Then leave that area. Go back upstairs. Back into this area. Up these stairs and unlock this door. And this is your way upstairs. We're going into course 10. And it's called Snowman's Land. Snowman's big head is number one. We go this way. Punch these guys out. Wants to blow you off the pathway here to cross over there to the other side. Wants to blow you off the bridge. This penguin blocks that. So just walk beside the penguin, but make sure you keep with him so you don't get blown away off the bridge. Whoa! Oh. Okay, that didn't work out. I must have got ahead of the penguin too early. That's why I got blown away. Okay, so we have to wait again. Wait for the penguin to come back. Okay. So I'll stay with the penguin until he gets to the end of the... to the end of the bridge. He's off the bridge completely. Actually, he doesn't get off the bridge. There we go. Just got to the end of it, and then he turns around. Backflip up here, and then walk into your star. Don't run, you might fall off. And that's what that is. Chill with the bully. This one's pretty easy. It's right here. I didn't want to change my view. Yeah, you don't have to kick him. Just jump. Jump into him. Knock him off. And you get your star. In the deep freeze, go left. Are you wondering how to get in there? Right there, you do nothing. You go over here. You see a little spot that's open. Go there. Do about here. Backflip. Drop down. And you're got the star. Easy peasy, right? Very easy to do. Whirl from the freezing pond. Well, you go like this in the pond. That's whirl. Alright. Get the first guy. Whirl over the wall. Down here. Hit the box on the left. And it reveals your star and you jump it. Shell shredding for red coins. This is a fun one. Whirl again from the freezing pond. And go to the box on the right. Get on. Don't get off of this thing yet, because there's four on here. Okay, so you've got your four there. Run into those guys. Two underneath the battle there, and one over there. You're wondering where your star is. Just come over back to where you came in. Right by the cannon. Why there's a cannon in that level, because you don't use it at all. There's a cannon, but there's no wing cap. Into the igloo. So now this, the very first time that I did this one, I kept saying, okay, where's the igloo at? I kept wondering where the igloo was. And this is what you do. Grab that shell. Go back to the pond. And on your right, you go up a hill. There's a fence there, so jump. And hit it once you're over the fence. And that igloo is right there. You want to go in there. You gotta duck or crawl in. It's too small for Mario to just walk into. So now you're in the igloo. There's lots of things in here. The cannon boy is in here. He's on the other side of this ice here. To the end, go around, and he's right there. And there's a life in this box here. Where'd that life go? Oh well. So in order to get your star, jump over this ice. Get your vanish cap. You don't have to get all these coins, but I do. And then jump up where you can jump up without the vanish cap. You jump on it with the vanish cap on. And jump your star, and that's it. There's a cameraman in the... See that painting with the snowman on it? And then you look over here. There's no painting. But it's telling you that's where your level is. Is on this wall. Looks like a bare wall. But, do that, you just jump. So what I'm doing here, just exit at the course. Take us up to our next level, which is course 11, right there. But that is on the next video. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Bye.